We have two special exhibitions this semester here at the Jundt Art Museum. One is Karen Laub-Novak, a Catholic Expressionist in the Age of Vatican II. The Karen Laub-Novak exhibition focuses on four decades, really, of her work, 60s, 70s, 80s, and 90s. Relatively unknown woman artist who works in a style that's called figurative expressionism, where she's really focused on the figure, but there's a lot of really rich brush strokes. Some of the images, which are rooted in Catholicism and in literature, but they're a little dark in some cases because of their subject matter. The other is using our permanent collection, and it features art from the 19th century, where it's a really nice who's who of works of art in our collection, and some of the more important artists in the collection from the 19th century. Of course, works of art at the Jundt Art Museum are a great place to make connections to issues like politics, or religion, or identity, or gender. All of those things can be gleaned through works of art, and so I believe that art holds that capability to not only affect change, but also to mirror the society as a whole, to allow us to see something about ourselves that perhaps we wouldn't recognize if it wasn't through a work of art.